which is going up to that pole right there.
All right, okay.
This one right here.
Yeah.
Damn! That thing is fast.
You got like a quick minute to get that shit hot,
yeah,
and then start it up. Other than that, then you have to like back and charge it again. And yeah, you got like a quick minute to get that sucker to run. Sometimes this is what I used to do with mine. I used to put like a little bit of fluid right here.
On the oil.
Yeah, just not even the oil, or just like a little bit of nitro right here. And then it was like a carburetor. And then it sucks it in faster to give it the spark to get it going.
This seems to go. It's the easy star?
Yeah.
I don't know. Like I said, these never work for me.
You have the knife, you have fluid with you right now?
Oh yeah.
Put a little bit on here. Touch a little bit on here.
I don't think it's this.
Trust me, put a little bit. This is green, so this is fine. Just put a little bit here on your filter. I'm telling you, sometimes it kicks it up faster. Because I had a couple of those, man, and I know how they're pain in the ass.
Yeah. No, but it's too perfect. It's just that the glow plug.
The glow plug.
Because I charge it, but it doesn't seem to want to charge the igniter.
Like
the compression's good,
yeah.
Everything.
He's trying to get that kick, and it's not getting that kick.
But that's how I forgot the remote, because I was messing with
you. Yeah. I'm pickleball players. That's so far.
Yeah.
Damn!
There's something about the nitro.
The nitro time.
Like 70 miles an hour.
For real. It doesn't reverse. Life in like 10 years. The last time I seen one was when you had one, but you lost it.
it goes like. That was a good one.